Welcome everybody to another episode of Rebellion. We are literally a couple days off of the Rebel Rumble. And my god, we got quite a card. So, welcome. I'm your commentary host, Elite. Our main event is a rematch for the Rebel Rumble, Percy Owens versus Garbage, after the disqualification that was all of a sudden and out of nowhere. In a no-holds-barred, Zion and Bruiser Owens will have a nice one-on-one. But coming right up next is the number one contendership to the Deathmatch Champion, Dominator and Benny Nitro. So here is Dominator. Is that too much about him? When he came into RWA, Percy Owens kind of destroyed him. Kind of a sad sight to see, but you know, Black Metal decided to give him another chance. And his chance is against Benny Nitro, who also has not been successful here. Here he comes. Benny, as we all know, has not been successful. Steve able to get some victories that were actually very dominant in his favor. Maybe this could be a chance for that all to turn around. But yeah. As we are off the Rebel Rumble, I would like to announce that the next upcoming pay-per-views of Omega and Rebellion, we'll have Heartbreak as the Valentine's Day pay-per-view off as for Rebellion and Alpha Omega. And we are having Days of Reckoning, Day of Reckoning, whatever. I kind of screwed up on that. Fumbled up my words, but you get it. Heartbreak's coming to Rebellion. Day of Reckoning's coming for Alpha Omega. There's the next pay-per-views. And yeah. We are going to Rebel Rumble. The journey started. Yeah, let's get this match started. Here we go. Oh! Right off the bat, drop kick right to the legs. Oh. Oof. Double leg drop. Toss that kick out of the way. DDT reversal from the spear. Ooh. Oh, nice knee. Oh, Wolfman not connecting with any of their moves. What's Dominaire going to do? Nice rebound suplex. And he's rolling out. Oh, jeez. Wheelbarrow into a neckbreaker. Now he's got a chair. Whoa! That would have been a bad decision if he... Oh, connected with that huge spear. Oh. Ooh. Elbow right to the back. Missed the clothesline. Oh! That was interesting. Go from full Nelson to a straitjacket German. Oh! Once again, that spear catching Dom off guard. I'm gonna call him that for short. Nice kick. Oh, God! Lifting him right up and slamming him down. Ooh! Nice jumping, spinning elbow. Following him up. What could he be going for here? Oh! Think it's barricade time. Oh, nope. Benny able to reverse. Oh! Oh, man. Nice counter. Drop kick. And a knee. Nice striking ability. Now a stare down between the cameraman and Dominator. He's gonna get a weapon. Oh, the good old table. The thing that everybody loves. Oh! Go. Oh. Oh! That was interesting. Ooh! Nice chair shot and knee right to the face once more. Oof! Diving headbutt. It's not any other headbutt that's diving. Goes straight to the chest. He connected head first. Not hand first. That was stupid. Oh, barricade spear! Oh! Crowd chanting, this is awesome because everybody loves a good old barricade spear. Man. Okay, that is spamming. Took a drink of the first bit of his attacks, but I caught that second one. That was spamming. What are you doing? But that again, he is kind of new. May not know what. Oh, jeez! Huge boot. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Oh, jeez. What? Oh! 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 Nice gory neck breaker. Armchair gory neck breaker. Again, picking him up and just dragging him around. Barricade. Number two. Crowd loving it. Opportunity for two new guys. Dominator's pulling no stops. Chair once more. At least they ain't spamming this time. They're going right back to those forearm strikes, right to the head. Oh. Oh! Nice agility from Dominator. Instead of front flip into an inverted Frankensteiner. That is what you call athletic skill. Oh, shoulder block reversal. Oh. Now the stairs coming to the play. Sorry about that. Oh. Reversal after reversal, strike after strike, suplex, Kadex. Picture perfect as well. Dragging him over. Could be a third for that barricade. Oh, no. Ooh. Back of the head. Just... Oh my God, he's biting his hand. Jeez. Oh. Once again, right hands. Oh, and I'm back of the head, landing on those stairs. Oh, elbow right to the back. Oh, jawbreaker reversal. Fireman carry reversal. And around. Back onto the barricade. Ooh. Strike after strike. Take down. Oh. Number three! Outstanding match these men are putting on. Chair shot right to the leg. Oh. Oh. Man. Oh. Call them up. Final barricade is right there. Oh, Benny able to reverse. Oh! From the looks of it, Dominator is definitely ready for a death match. Able to break three out of the four barricades with one still remaining. Oh! Could be breaking every single one right here. Oh! Nice DDT. Oh! Calling him up again. Oh, what's more? Reversal. Oh, headlock driver! Oh! Strikes at the back. Oh. Bit of a misplacement. Oh. What's more? Misplacement. Oh, jeez. Not letting up. Oh. Oh. Nice discus punch. And, oh, I don't know, it's not able to get this placement right. Uppercut. That's just running away. Oh! Nice jumping tornado DDT, I guess you could say. Cameraman. Will stomp. Ooh. More weapons. Now we got to play. Ooh. Ooh. Chop kick right to the knees. And he finally able to get the placement. Final barricade! Cameraman getting the table prepared. Oh my god. Just mocking him. Oh. Oh. What's happening here? Oh! Oh! Nice suplex into a neck breaker. Speaking of neck breakers! Got a quick swinging one. Oh! Flicking the eyes, but. He was just able. What was that? I'm not gonna question what happened there, but Benny certainly just ran into the barricade. Got stunned a bit. Oh! Oh! Throwing him right into the barricade. Benny be the one put Dominator through this table. Oh, jeez! Oh! Chokeslam! right through it. One more thing. Flaming Sable! Huge risk. I guess he did bring him down, which was his whole plan. Oh, jeez. Toss him right into the barricade. Trying to hurt him further. Benny definitely has gotten a ton of damage. Oh, sledgehammer time. Oh! Kind of weird seeing that weapon after. Oh. I'm up. Oh! Jumping cutter. Jeez. One after another. Oh. There we go. Ooh. Oh. 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 Again, that full Nelson. Oh! 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 Rebound suplex! Oh! Nice! Oh! Oh, there goes the flaming table! Flaming table has been knocked down. Somehow. By the breeze of a sledgehammer. Flaming table has returned. Dominator not wanting to go through another piece of the death match. Oh! Oh! Dragon suplex out of nowhere. Oh! Jawbreaker reversal. Oh! Manziguri. Trying to get him on the table. Oh! Here we go. Oh! Oh! I think Dominator's been trying to do that jagged suplex through the table. Ooh. Down goes Dom. Dropkick to the knees. Oh, pushed away. Oh, rolling cutter. Oh, that spy monster! Pinfall's legal. Oh, what the hell? The hell just happened? One, two. Oh, God. The hell was that? I am confused. The only explanation I can think of is modern. Ooh. Could this be? Oh! Test kiss, big boot. One, two, no. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Ho, ho. Jumping cutter. One, two, no. Not even his own move can take him down. That's just repeated elbows right to the head. Oh! Jeez. I was biting his hand again. What I think it is. Oh, doesn't matter. Going neckbreaker special. One, two, no. Oh. Oof. And that Enziguri. Oh. Oh! Pack suplex. One, two, three! And here is our number one contender to the current deathmatch champion, Dominator. Man, I could definitely tell Dominator, oh, definitely deathmatch worthy. Three out of the four barricades he broke. Benny was able to put Dominator through one barricade and through the announce table. But see, there it is. But Dominator able to put him through the flaming table and pick up the victory. Oh, man. Here we go. Spinebuster right through. Big boot. Discus style. Took his finisher. Couldn't keep him down, but But here it is. This is what took him out. Back suplex. A deadlift. Here's the three count. Good job, Dominator. Becoming number one contender to the Deathmatch champion. Get up. Oh. I thought we were just about to get to Zion and Bruiser, but seems like Chaos wants to come out. We wait for Chaos to get to the ring. Only imagine what he's needing to say. Here we go, last week. Rebel Rumble. Beaten quite badly by Black Metal. It was definitely a highlight of that match. Chaos catching Black Metal and turning it into a Judgment Day. Here is what I mistakenly called Chaos Theory when he came back, but it's actually called Chaotic Possession. Yeah, last week at the Rumble. This is the final move in their match. One, two, three. Question is, why is he even out here? He's got a mic. He's got some words to say.
You know, last night at the Rumble, Black Metal barely won by the skin of your teeth. You know it. I had you well beaten, beaten more than once on multiple occasions. You give me one more rematch. If you deny me, the slaughter of another member begins tonight.
Oh.
Chaos. The last of the outlaws. A man who I have beaten time and time again and still cannot learn his place. You've done nothing since you've been here. You've beaten no one. So tonight, you think you're all that, you prove your point against Country Biscuit. And if you beat him, then maybe you can talk to me about a rematch.
Well, what do you know? Here he comes, Country Biscuit. Question is, did he, steal the Deathmatch Championship again like he did last time? Nope. What? Country Biscuit. This of an impromptu match of chaos. Question is, what is Country Biscuit gonna get if he defeats Chaos? That's a future shot at the breakout. Here we go. Ooh. Oh, jeez. Huge right hand. Oh! And go for that running knee. Quick drop toe hold from Country Biscuit. Just denies it. Oh! Oh boy, but... Chaos. Oh! Try to get away. Slammed to the arm. What? Oh, snapmare. Ah! Ooh. Bring him right around to the DDT. Now just calling Chaos a loser. Which he truly is. Oh! Nice DDT. Oh! Down goes the biscuit. Oh! Chaos just ran right into a kendo. Okay, that's an extra jumpy kendo stick because it just bounced. Oh! Oh! Lariat. One. No. Oh. Duplex. Now more elbows after elbows. Oh! Oh! Nice chop walk. Oh. And knee right to the neck. Fury your right hands. Oh! That's that spinning kick. Oh! German. One. No. Oh. Just went right out to the apron. Toss him right over. Here we go. And Nemo right after missing that kick. Oh. Ooh. Oh, triple clotheslines. Ah. Going for it again. Can it connect? Sweet country music. One, two, no. Ooh. And a neck breaker. One. No. Jeez. Got the kendo. Ooh. Oh. Jeez. Chaos is waiting. Ooh. Right into the corner. Ooh. Oh man. Oh. You're right to the chest. Judgment Day. One, two, no. Country Biscuit able to kick out. Going for chaotic possession. Question is, can he connect with it? Oh, he does. One, two, no. Once again. Country Biscuit kicks out. Jeez. Country Biscuit. Back in. Oh! Chop kick right to the leg. Oh, accordion rack. Oh, keeps him on. Oh, jeez. Backbreaker into a gut buster from the accordion rack position. Jeez. Oh, off the ropes. Oh, no. Oh, spinning takedown. Ooh. Chaos. Ooh. Dragon in the center of the ring. Entry biscuit. Punch to the turnaround. Oh! Reverse DDT. One, two, no. What? Ooh. One, two, no. Jeez. Oh. Oh. Jeez. Huge boot. That chaos getting out of the ring. Back into the ring. One. Two. No. No. Ah. Again, kendo strikes after kendo. Reversal. Oh! Oh, just a day from Country Biscuit. One, two, three. If that just proves that Chaos doesn't need a rematch, I don't know what does. Man, impromptu match. The whole point of this was to see if Chaos can be able to talk to Black Metal about a rematch, but Country Biscuit just beat Chaos. Thing I'm questioning is, does this mean Country Biscuit gets the rematch? They out of possession. Wasn't that bad of a match, though. Ah, that was Chaos's mistake. Going for the kendo. The Country Biscuit able to hit Chaos with his own Judgment Day. One, two, three. Yeah. That was a match. Country Biscuit, Dominator became number one contender. That's Rebellion Part 1.